Julie Rikelman is a left-wing activist nominated by Joe Biden to a lifetime appointment as a federal judge. Rikelman supports late-term abortions and has argued at the Supreme Court for the most extreme abortion laws in the world. She has pushed for soft-on-crime policies that would make it harder to prosecute violent criminals, including rapists. Joe Manchin has a chance to stop her. Will he stand up for West Virginia values or bow to the radical left? Tell Joe Manchin to vote no on Julie Rikelman.